I don't want to do this. I really don't. I really, really don't. I just want to be a samurai. Okay. The PTSD's kicking in. Oh my god, I'm literally fucking tearing up already. I fucking hate scary games, y'all. This is a good one. I'm like not even fucking playing with y'all right now. Normally I'm like fucking with y'all a little bit, but like this shit is serious. Fuck, man. I'm looking at the title screen, if you're wondering what I'm staring at. Drip Goddess, Coco. Thank you, thank you, thank you. For those who are here, welcome. Welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I am not looking forward to this. I haven't seen no footage, no gameplay, no nothing. Oh, y'all done got a hype train started. Let's go. Damn. Mega Dude, I see you. Let's go. Got a hype train going. Let's go. Poppy Playtime Chapter 2. It's been months since we've been here. All right, we got the hype train to level 1. Can we get it to level 2? For Poppy Playtime 2. I hope everybody's having a good night. Yeah, we're here. Had to do some little tweaks to this shit. Had internet drama. All of that's over. We're good. We're here. We're here, y'all. YouTube, I see you. Yep, round two. This is round two. After I finish this in a hopefully respectable time manner. Respectable time, me sitting over here trying to fucking be fancy. Yeah, this shit ain't gonna be no damn 5 hours. It better not be. Your boy better get it together. All right, got the sweat rag on deck. All right. Cool. Poppy Playtime Part 2. Brought to you by the company that made it. All right. Oh yeah, we stalling hard. Let me get some stalling emotes. Where that? I don't see none in the chat. Oh, Lupuson posting the stalling emotes. I see him. I see you, boy. you caught on. All right. Can you hear the game? Oh, cool. Glad. I'm glad you guys can hear it. That's good. That's good. And YouTube, can you hear the game? Drip, you can hear. All right, good. That's great. Sound check. Why I gotta play this? Yo, that was like an inside thought that just came out of my fucking mouth. Yeah, this is gonna be so bad. Turn y'all fucking volume down, man. I don't know what I'm gonna say. This is gonna be awful. I'm sitting there moving shit around, even in the way. All right, we good. We're good. We're fine. Everything's fine. Everything is fine. Relax, guys. Y'all relax. You guys are overreacting. Oh, fuck. Why the fuck is this open? I closed the god. I'm an idiot. That's the game. I didn't know it was an Unreal game. Fucking fail. Well then. All right, that's working. So I'm assuming whatever I did before worked. All right, cool. 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 I guess we can start playing the game. All right. All right, y'all. Here we go. Happy playtime. Last time we left off, the boy got away from Huggy Wuggy. My hair was a lot shorter. What else happened? I ran. All right. Besides the stalling, I was efficient. Look here, I'm always efficient. I stall because I'm a human. Okay. Poppy now free. Situation begins to change. All right. I need to see something real quick. Okay, cool. Literally checking if I was in borderless window mode. All right, we're good. Okay, with Poppy now free, the situation begins to change rapidly while you search or any way to escape the factory. Oh, we ain't escaped yet. That's right. Fuck! Got a hype train going. Let's go! Pizza Boy, thank you for the sub. Who's that? Who's that with a cheer? With 100 bits. Leela, thank you for the cheers. I'm gonna need some of that to motivate me. YouTube chat. We ain't monetized yet. I mean, we could be, but your boy slacking. Coming soon. But thank you for being here and supporting your boy. I don't want to play this fucking game. Oh. All right. First of all, what the fuck is that?
With Playtime Co.'s new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the crazy
Mommy Longlegs.
She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. The new Mommy Longlegs from Playtime Co.
Linked up? Time, I thought I was hearing shit just now. This is gonna be awesome. Man, this is just a fucking video, man. Relax. Hi.
Wake up.
Oh, I'm awake. We're here. we're just in it. Oh no. Okay. Oh, this is the fucking hallway. Why did this happen? Ooh, what the fuck was that lag? Hold on. Hold on now, y'all. I don't want to be malfunctioning. Oh, fuck. What the damn controls again, man? I don't even remember. It was crouch. See? I don't remember the controls, dog. It's dark. Bet. Thank you for giving me an excuse to not continue. Let me fix that for you. Crank that up, because I'm going to be honest, it was a little dark for me too. Crank that a little bit. The fuck? No, that is not my resolution. That looks much fucking better. Oh, that's a closet. 10 seconds ago, it was black space. She was as black as me with lights off. The fuck? Yeah, that was a little much with the darkness there. Can y'all see? Okay. Holy shit, I didn't realize it was that dark. The fuck? This game got me fucked up. Oh, we're trying to fuck you up from the jump. What is... Hold on. Shift is run. Okay. Fucking mommy long legs. Are you fucking kidding me right now, dude? Ah! All right. Nope, we're walking. Are we running? Dog. Fear fingers are about to kick in when the fingers just don't work. Oh, Lord. This was where the game ended, but why? Why I gotta go back? Excuse me, sorry. Yeah, nothing happens yet. I get it. Shush. Let me be a drama addict. Okay, I need a quick fucking run through these damn controls. Ease to open doors. There we go. Okay. Oh, control? Can we change that? You can't change the fuck. I'm fucking dead. Nigga said nope. I wonder if I could just... see if I could fucking they killing me with this shit. Oh, I do have. All right, never mind. All right, we good. Let me try it. Yep. Forgot I set crouch to my fucking side button. All right, cool. Now all I gotta do is remember that. Yeah. Fucking voices, man. Get out of my way. Okay, see, this is gonna be a problem. Hold on. Mouse cable is getting caught. Not trying to get fucked up. Fuck. Yeah, bloody robot. Cool. Yeah. Slowly remembering the controls. Fuck are all those? Cool. I have a key. Yeah? Oh boy. What's up, Shadow? Oh, not you too. Oh jeez.
Someone need a
hug? Someone need a hug? I'm gonna have a bad time. Okay.
Give me a big squeeze. I promise I won't bite.
Alright, that's enough pressing that button. Man, this game's gonna fucking have like the worst. Oh my god, I don't even know how much characters they're trying to fucking do, man. Like, this is. Oh, cool tape. Oh, cool. VCR. Oh, cool. Bloody animals. Oh, more blood. Y'all can see, right? Is it too dark still, or are we good? Stack the books? Fuck you. This man says stack the books. Pull off this plywood, can I? Dog, what is going on? I just looked in there.
Come closer, friend.
Come closer, friend?
I'll squeeze you until you.
The fuck was that? Man, fuck you! Yeah, that shit's over with. I didn't really do that. Doing things the complicated way. Brought to you by keyboard and mouse. I cannot wait to lose control of where my hand is. See it coming. This is Blueprints War. Love bug. Oh, cool.
Playtime Co. is the product of a great man by the name of Elliot Ludwig, divorced but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continuously innovate and surprise.
In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. Ludwig could never be content leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire?
Sora, thank you for the resub!
...to stay determined even after suffering such a tragic loss. It all began in the fateful year of 19...
Nigga. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, man. Man is blocking all the terms. Thank you, sir. Thank you for blocking whatever is going on. Block it all. Uh-huh. Thank you, Drip. Drip going nuts right now. Oh yeah, I forgot I need to hold it. Oh, sus. Complete and utter sus. What? Can I take this lamp? Nope. Alright, let's go. Did that on purpose. What the fuck?
I didn't mean to scare you. I was just trying to get the power back on. Here.
What the fuck? Man. Oh, man. What makes you think I'm gonna throw this fucking ladder at you? Dude, I do not trust this girl, man. What is going on right now? I'm fucking so scared, bro. What do I do? Yeah, I'm supposed to just trust you? Oh. This shit. Nigga, get the fuck out of here. Yeah, you looking at me with your fucking... Oh, this is trash. Okay, now what? What did she want? Oh my god, what do you want?
As you get on up here.
Oh my god.
you want to come with me? You're making me sad.
Ma'am, you're making me nervous. How the hell do I get up there? Ladder? No. This ladder. Do I stack the books? How the fuck do I get up there? Oh, you're right there. Ma'am? What trick do I need to do? Ugh. Oh, this is where I just fucking came from. Okay. Am I supposed to go? Freaking dolls is gonna be popping up saying, "Hey, howdy do, neighbor." Great. Oh, that's a new mechanic. Oh, that's gonna be fun. I need to pay attention to everything that's happening because these niggas is trying to set me up. Oh, y'all ready for the first death? The fuck? Oh god, here we go. Yep, I'm about to pop out. Play place, game station.
Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
Yeah, we could just head on out. So which way's out? What the fuck? Oh god, don't do this, dog. Don't do this. Don't do this to me, game. I'm going to approach the hole. Pause. All right. That's about as close as I can get with my jaw, with my whole body. What the fuck? Poppy? Okay, I'm not doing that again. Man. It ain't doing nothing. I keep getting close. What am I supposed to do? Yes, Striker Cannonball? Yeah. What? Oh no. Oh no. I hate this. Power cable going to the game station. Okay. Things we learned from the last run. Do not plot run. Sir? Nanny? Hole? Puzzle mode, activate. Sucks. Thinking. This shit fucking sucks. That's pretty fucking risky. As soon as you touch it, it fucking goes away. Okay, this sucks. This is pretty... This one's getting me. When you put all stats in strength, fuck you. This man said, when you put all stats in strength, I'm done. Yo, my intelligence is set to 3 right now. Damn. Okay. Fuck. What the fuck? Okay. Trying to figure out how to stop this shit, and it's just the game is not helping me. Oh my god. Son, this puzzle alone is about to be the majority of the stream. I'm fucking dead. I mean, congrats to any of you who figured it out really fast, or who thinks they figured it out fast by watching somebody else do it, or any of that. Hats off to you. You can pat yourself on the back in the comments as much as you like. tell me all about it.
Oh man, I figured it out so fast.
It's just pissing me off. Is it? Is there a platform down there? Why don't you let me kill myself? Figure it out! Okay. I have power. As soon as I touch that, it goes. Why? There's nothing out here. Give me any under indicator, aside from that box. I don't even know what the fuck I'm trying to do. Am I trying to divert power? No. Thank you. doing something. Doing a whole lot of nothing. Has to do with this fucking pole, man. Interesting. Let me try something. I am about to try some goofy ass shit. Hold on. This game's starting to piss me off now. Oh, son of a fucking bitch. Ain't that a bitch? There it is. Fuck me. Sweet! Hey, trial and error, alright? We'll figure it out eventually. Shit. Oh, thank you. W's in the chat. I see it. I see it. Alright, moving on. Oh, those little lag spikes are atrocious. Oh, let go of my hand. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? I don't think I took a breath. Okay. Oh, cool. Look at all the toys. Look at all the fun. Bruh, this one hasn't showed up yet. That's good. It's good to hear. It's good to know. Yo, is the... Hey, the stream's not lagging for y'all, is it? I make sure my shit's not acting wonky, because... Oh, boy. Yeah, what the fuck? What the fuck is going on? Dude, what the fuck, man? Seriously, man? This is stupid. Why is it? Okay. I don't know if this is gonna work. Lower that shit. Okay. Low is too low. Need some fucking lighting. Okay, is it bad? Oh, wow. It happened to you too, Roshi. That's fucking annoying. Everything was fine until... Okay. All right, y'all. We're back. Can y'all hear me? Just over here, just sucking up power for what reason? Yeah? Poppy Playtime's next gen? Yeah? All right, cool. We're back. Awesome. That shit fucked me up, man. This place sucks. Good. Cool. Haunted play place. Oh, so they had like kids were allowed to come in here and what is this, like a test facility? They test the toys, or is this like a parents can bring them in. Yeah. Mommy long legs. Okay. Hold on. That's just gonna get annoying. My fucking Steam notifications keep going off. And I would like it to not. How do I go to turn that shit off? Muscle memory. Whack a wuggy. Statues. This is the train. I see what's happening here. Hey, you're doing a whole lot, ma'am. this game sucks. Sucks in a good way. Oh. Oh. What the fuck? Muscle memory? So lag spikes keep happening. Hold on, let me make sure this shit's... Should I lower... Oh boy, story time, guys. Oh, new. Ah, we're getting introduced to a new hand. Charge runs out after 10 seconds. Okay. When holding. Temporary power resistance. Okay, so that's what. They're on a timer, so yeah. All right. Thing has eyes, bro. I see we're molding the hand. Making me a new hand. Green spray paint. So the door's just suspiciously open. We got this. Paint installed. Set up. Glad I watched the tape. Hand on. Yeah? It's right there. Bruh. Oh, I just take it with E, fail. Y'all didn't see that. Oh, get me the fuck out of here, please. Bro, them AC vents fucking... Oh boy. Oh boy, time to die. Get off this fucking game.
Oh, happy birthday. Oh, happy, happy birthday. Oh, happy birthday.
Cool.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, PTSD vents. That's what we're going to call them.
I know when your birthday is.
Oh, you don't. That's not my birthday. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Welcome to Musical Memory.
Oh, no.
This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of numbers.
Brain is toast.
And you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around.
Simon fucking says?
Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you,
what?
The test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns
and
quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Oh, shit. Wait. Oh, no.
Isn't it amazing? Mommy hasn't seen the place up and running in years.
No, where's the thing? Bro!
To play, to cheer.
Yeah.
Eat.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the dinner bell. Good luck.
Yeah.
Green.
Okay.
Red.
Sick.
Green. Red. Yellow. Green. Red. Yellow. Yellow. Green. Red. Yellow. Yellow. Blue. Round two. Yellow. Yellow, green. Yellow, green, blue. Yellow, green, blue, blue. Yellow, green, blue, blue, yellow. Yellow, green, blue, blue, yellow, violet.
Violet? What? Added a button? Yeah!
Round three. Violet.
Fuck you!
Violet green. Violet green white. Violet green white green. Violet green, white green, orange. Violet green, white green, orange, blue. Round four.
Oh boy.
Blue.
This sucks. Blue. J.
Blue J heart. Blue J heart organ. Blue J heart organ five. Round five. Blue by massive green turquoise smiley face snow by turquoise red organ check on snow white on white red white violet violet smile.
No fucking man, you motherfucker!
Oh, it broke. That's no fun.
Yeah?
For doing such a splendid job, Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train. Look up.
That was fucking annoying.
Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer.
That thing said blue, violet, pie, blah, 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 blah. Yeah?
Mommy,
that wasn't even fair.
Other ways to play with you.
Get me the fuck out of here, please. Thank you. Oh, you motherfucking bitch. You fucking... Oh, lag is back? Mm-hmm. Cool. Son, this shit needs to be optimized. I have it at the low. You know what? I'm just gonna crank it down. This shit's fucking mushroom. See, when you put it so low, it just gets, it gets rid of the lighting. I have a 2080 Ti. Trust me, it ain't the computer. What the actual fuck is going on here? Yeah, I'm gonna put it back to medium. We need that lighting. Oh, okay, it was just a short lag spike. Alright. Okay, so that puzzle sucked. I was panicking that entire time. But nah, nigga, when your life is on the line, yeah. You do amazing things. He's like, bitch, I better remember. I almost fucked up that last one. What the hell? They stay wanting you to go in vents, man. Like, what is wrong with this game? Oh, God. Please don't do this to me. God, please don't do that. Please don't do that. Bro, I don't like them vents, man. Okay. Yeah. Wanna hear a dino joke?
What do you call a dino with one eye? Do you think he saw us? What do you call a dinosaur who's a noisy sleeper? A Tyrannosaurus! What do you call the scariest dinosaur? Me.
What? I don't think that last joke was a joke. Nigga, that's him. Okay, we're not going over there. Oh boy.
Wanna hear a dino joke? Click once for the question, click again for the punchline.
Shit over there. Cool. Rejected item, reasons for rejection. So these are all defective toys. Understand what you're saying. What's going on with the shadows right now? Incinerate Kick Me Paul. Call retail stores. Sir poops a lot. I'm fucking dead. Okay. This is the next puzzle. All right, chat, how's everybody doing, man? I hope y'all are having fun at my expense. Yeah, I'm trying to see if I could do it in one go. If, you know, granted the fucking stream doesn't crash. That's what I've been freaking out about this whole time, to be honest with you. Ah, I see. Sweet. Not sweet. Alright. Good power and bullet? I don't trust that fucking thing, man. This whole journey that this thing has to go on is sus. This is gonna be fucking fun. Wanna hear a dino joke?
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
That just scared the fucking shit out of me. Nitro Ronin, thank you for the resub. Oh, you gifted sub. Thank you for the gifted sub, sir. Thank you. Now it's just in the way. feel like what I'm... Hold on, y'all. This is only part of the puzzle. Had to go deep for that one. You can see the brain cells overheating this guy. All right, cool. I hope I did it the right way. Shit. Couldn't think of anything else. The fuck? How the fuck did I do it like that, nigga? That was the only thing I could think of. Wrap the fucking shit. Was there? Is the. That's actually funny. That's actually funny. So that wasn't the right way to do that? Hey, it is what it is. I'll take it. Yeah, Steam scare. Steam. Clearly, I'm not supposed to move that. Okay. Musical memories.
Whoa, you did fantastic. Who gave you permission to be this smart? Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wacko Wuggy.
Roshi said I broke the game. That's actually funny. I need to see how you're supposed to actually do that puzzle, because yeah, Wacko Wuggy. That's actually funny. Oh shit, I need to actually see what the fuck you're supposed to do. Y'all got me fucked up right now. Oh look, it's the hand thingies, toys. Okay, I am convinced that these lines are the shadows fucking up or some shit. Ugh. Alright, whatever. Just ignore it. Fucking wack-a-wuggy. Not sure I'm ready to see this man's face again, y'all. So now we need to discuss this. No, seriously, what the fuck happened? Like, was that not supposed to happen? That's funny. I need to speak to him about his car's extended warranty. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Destruction.
Welcome to Wack-A-Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities.
Yeah?
A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes.
Jesus, if one Christ comes out,
hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
That's all good. Yo.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun.
What do you mean used to? Oh no, Huggy Wuggy's back. Help me. Help. Oh shit, son. Yeah, it's over. Go back. Wait. Son. Oh my God. Ah! No! Oh! Go away! No, shh. Go away, nigga. Oh, I'm done. Bro! No! Oh my God. Oh, fuck.
In this game used to have strings attached.
No, pause. Oh. All right, I'm just need to crack this brightness up just a little bit. Just a little bit. Hold on. Yeah, I'm fighting my demons. Rogue Rain, I'm wearing headphones, sir. I'm hearing all the sound effects. You're sitting there watching it on a fucking iPad or a phone or whatever you're fucking doing. Don't tell me what's that bad and what's not that bad. The fuck? Don't tell me what's bad and what's not bad. Where's my fucking glasses? Did I have them on? Lost my glasses, y'all. Yo. Oh, there it is. Fucking hell, dude. I need fucking holy light. Oh, shit. Okay. You didn't account the headphones. Of course you didn't. That's why I fucking told you.
So they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children.
Dog, this is all... Yeah, this is bullshit. Yeah, you can't fucking see these things. Nope. Yo, dog, this is not okay. Go away, sir. Oh, man. It's the vents for me, man. Where's... Fuck away, man. I'm annoyed.
The toys in this game used to have
stuff. Oh.
They could be pulled back when they got too close to the children.
This is annoying. Come on, man. Oh, this game sucks. I feel like I got gypped on that last one because I didn't see nobody sticking out. Oh, he was probably on this front wall. Son. My nigga. Yeah? Nah, nigga. No. Oh, this is getting out of hand. Oh, this is getting out of hand.
Oh, you did it. Hooray! Mommy is so proud of you.
Did I do it?
Here, Mommy has another hint for you. Only one game left to play. Sad. Mommy was home.
Scaling, thank you for the sub.
Though it's never too late to change.
Wow. W's, yes. Leela, thank you for the cheer. Okay, let's go. Starting the hype train. I see it. Semi Thunder, thank you for the sub. Oh, with Prime too. Appreciate you. Appreciate you. Okay. Okay. Yo, that Huggy Wuggy shit is bullshit. Yo, Legion, let's go with the tent. Let's go. Yo, W's in the chat, man. Y'all got this hype train going nuts right now. Hype. Let's go. All right. What? Game? The fuck do they want me to do? Platform? Oh. Glad we a platformer now. What the fuck? Yo. Listen.
Press the button to feed me candy.
Demented ass game. I killed it. So I crashed through that. We at the 2-hour mark? Let's go. No. No. Are you serious? We Oh, the Huggy Wuggy PTSD is so real. It helped me? Oh my god. Oh man, I'm shaking. Hold on. I need water. Yo, Leela, thanks for the gifted subs. Let's go. Y'all popping off, man. By the way, folks, Hype Train is at level 4, which is crazy. Also, too, for those who are waiting for the next Sekiro stream, I do have it up scheduled. I had to push that stream back, so part 4 stream did not happen yet. Thanks, Spectrum. Calm yourselves. I gotta be fucking fast and furious with that shit, huh? Tape. Alright. We're gonna pause. I need to take a quick bathroom break. The antsiness is starting to hit me. Alright. It's almost 2 o'clock. That's crazy. Y'all having fun, man? Shit. All right, yeah. I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. I will BRB. Legion, thank you for coming through. I appreciate the subs. Y'all, whoever got gifted a sub from Legion and whoever else, make sure y'all thank them just in case they leave him. Anyways, give me literally like 5 minutes. 5 minutes, quick bathroom break. All right, cool. Just want to make sure the sound is good. Thank you. All right. I feel completely recharged. Is it the one that goes beep, boop, boop, bop, boop, boop, beep? All right. Let's do this. Where did I go? I went to the rest room. All right. Let's do this. There goes the timer. Just to make sure I wasn't taking too damn long. All right. All right, and we're back. Loading on itself just now. Okay. Clutch the hell out of this. Seriously? Yep. Let's see. There. Should have time. Brain. I might have did that in one try. Let's fucking go. Y'all think I don't play video games? I've been here. Ah, I see. Come on down. That was very satisfying for some weird reason. Damn, all the toys? I swear to God, I better not have a fucking chase sequence. Bro, I am so not in the mood for a chase sequence. All right, how we looking, guys? Sound good? What? Which tape? Missed a tape? Tape where? Which tape? Oh, bitch. Whoops. Thank you, guys. My bad.
Mind if I film this?
Oh, not at all, sir.
That's what I like to hear. So, Marcus, what happened?
You see, I was heading home for the day. When my A-bars realized that I left my bloody wallet in the cafeteria. So, I'm running through the lobby. That's when I see it. A mop handle lodged under the innovation wing gate.
So what'd you do, Marcus?
Well, I just thought I'd nab the bloody yoke and be on me merry way.
And?
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and the mop handle jolts on its own. Had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So, I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was dothering about the bloody hallway.
Thing? You're sure it wasn't a person?
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing me. Maybe you just saw a bunch of people walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
Who have you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay. I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We make toys. Monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you? Actually, never mind. Get out of my sight.
Yeah? Storyline engrossment. Onward. This man says Markiplier, I'm done. Good thing y'all said something about that tape, because I was about to be an ultra fuck up if I went down that hole beforehand. Okay, we're back here. Okay. I did not have a fun day at the game station. Yeah, fuckery. Yeah, this nigga's name is Feet Picks Win. Hey, glad you found us, sir. Oh no. Yes, this what he was fucking talking about? Look at this shit, y'all. Look at this. A 1,000 legs? Oh, wow. The foreshadowing. Plaster casted right in front of you if you weren't paying attention. It's crazy. It's actually a really nicely done modeled copy machine that's there for no reason. It's kind of unfortunate. Kind of wish it did something. Oh, yeah, cool. Look, it's fucking Dr. Seuss ass fucking.
Do you want to play with PJ?
Yes, Scooby Doo?
Caterpillar or Bug?
Son.
Minecraft?
So that's fucking Scooby-Doo.
I'm hungry for some delicious bones. Do you have some bones for PJ?
Bones. Starts doing that sus shit, that means it's fun times done. Shit. They call me Mr. Fantastic. Damn, but I don't have enough length. Just yet. Means to get up there. Okay. Other F. Yeah. I fucked. Oh boy. Oh, what did I do? What the fuck is that noise? Bro. Safety pads. Oh, son. Son, I wasn't ready, son. Oh. Run for my life.
Welcome to statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move.
You gotta be absolutely fucking kidding me.
Once the lights turn back off.
You gotta...
The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you.
What do you mean?
If PJ reaches you, your test is over.
Wait.
That's all.
Wait, so can I move now? Can I move now? What the fuck? Wait, what's the rules?
It was always so sad to see the kids go.
What were the rules again? I forgot.
Because I
help me. Nigga, what? Lights off, I run. Gotcha. This didn't happen to you? Well, it had to happen to me, of course. Fucking Scooby fucking Doobie. Oh, we just starting immediately? Bro, that's not fair. That's a dog, nigga. I'm dead, y'all. I'm dead! No! Oh, no! I don't want to play this anymore. Oh, my God. When the light's on, bro. God, please, just... Come on. Oh. Oh, you're close. Come on, man. Jesus Christ. Now what? I went the wrong way. Oh God. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, that's the rules? Running.
How dare you disobey me?
Running.
I will find you. And when I do.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Panicking. Oh, I'm panicking. Hold on. Come on. Oh man, my fingers are going nuts right now. Pause. Yeah, this shit's about to fucking go nuts. I don't want to do this. I don't want this. Not like this. Is there a tape? Where's the tape? Uh-oh, did I miss the tape? I think I missed the tape, y'all. Oh, fuck. I thought I fucking slipped. Water treatment. This is gonna suck. So she's mad I didn't die in any of the games, even though I died like fucking 50 times on that stupid ass. Aw, kitty. It's a cat that likes honey.
To be or not to be? That is the question.
It's a honey cat.
You and I were meant to be.
Wait.
Don't make me sting you. I'll do it. You need to get out of here. Just kidding. Go have fun.
Yeah. Wait, what? Tape? Wait, in front of me where? Are things in front of me and I'm not seeing them? Where's the tape? Where's the tape? The tape! The tape! Where's the tape?
As Playtime Co.'s chief marketing officer has skyrocketed the company's profits. How do you do it?
You know, it's not what you'd expect. It's the little things most people don't even think about. Like, take names, for example. Express people haven't realized this. You take the E sound, slap it on the end of a name, boom, you're making bank. Huggy, Mommy. Even Elliot knew this way back with Poppy.
I guess I kind
of... Blue is huge, I'm telling you. What's your favorite color? Blue? I bet it's blue, right?
Bluey?
It's green.
Okay.
Oh, God, stop.
In a special case, most people would say blue. But seriously, marketing is not as easy as you think. I make it look easy. If there's anything Playtime Co. should be known for, it's not toys. It's marketing.
Wow. Damn marketing tape. Okay. Moving on. We like storyline. You have to get out of here. Just kidding. Yeah. Uh-oh. What does that do? What does that do?
Nani? The rabbit hole just keeps going and going.
Oh, the toys.
am I supposed to do? Go all the way up there to do that? Did I break another puzzle? Oh God. I really want to look back and see what the fuck I broke. That's actually funny. Motherfucker. Is this the puzzle right here? Has to have something to do with it. It's the only one that has that. It's not the one I wanted to move. I really hope that wasn't it. That'd be really annoying. It was all that just to get the toy that I could have just... I grabbed the shit. That's fucking annoying.
Let's boogie. Am I a real boy?
Yeah, am I a real boy?
The robot crossed the road. He was programmed to do it. I love you. Do you love me?
Oh no.
Dance with me. The button hurts me.
The button hurts me. It's fucked up. The button hurts me. Why'd they make that overly complicated looking contraption look like a puzzle? Like, I'm sitting there thinking I had to do something extra. Yeah, Itsy Bitsy Spider. Like that.
Hmm.
Yeah, with the googly eyes. That worked for that reason. That also causes gates to come down. Did I miss the tape? Hope I didn't miss the tape. We need the damn tapes. So that's where the vent takes us. That's the other side. Cool, cool, cool. I see you, chat. Let's get it. Yeah, is that the... That's annoying. It's a tape right fucking there. I'm mad they put it right there. Fuckery. If I could just grab this. Thank you. Alright, what am I supposed to do? Take? Better get. Time.
The following is a pre-recorded announcement to address the many complaints regarding an alleged very, very big spider crawling around in the facility. The Playtime Corporation wants me to remind you all that spiders that big do not exist, and that if they did, quote, we would already be dead anyways, end quote.
Yeah?
Regardless, you can all rest assured, the company is sending some specialists down here to have a look around and relieve the constant whining. Complaining seems to be everyone's primary contribution to this company. It's just a spider. You are all safe. Please, please, carry on with your jobs.
Wow. The lack of concern. That's when you know it's time to put in that 2-day notice. Okay. Oh, what the fuck, dude? Seriously? What the fuck, my whole shit up. Try to not get frustrated. Happened, bro, for real.
Last.
Oh. Five. Bitch. Four. What? Three. What am I? Two. Oh, I'm scared. Nigga, what's hide and seek? I'm supposed to hide?
Oh, I'm dead.
What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? Yeah?
Supposed to do? Don't know what's happening. What the fuck? Oh, this ain't good. What? Okay. Is she looking for me? Is she chasing me? I'm confused. What the fuck is going on? Puzzle. Fuck. Okay, here it is. Here we go. Okay, red, blue, green, yellow. Hide and seek. Oh! Oh! Help! Help! Ah! Ow! Oh my God! Nigga, why the door not let me go through? Son, the door! Son, the door betrayed me, bro. No. Yo, my stomach hurts. What the fuck? Nope. I see. Hide and seek. This sucks. Oh, this sucks. You're not supposed to go back this way. Bro. Man, what the actual fuck? The fuck? Yeah, someone just attracted all this attention. Thank you.
set of gears? Oh, God. All right. Just mentally preparing myself. This fucking bullshit. Yep. I feel the fuckery. I feel it. I mean, quick thinking, bro. The minute I saw this furnace, I was just like, why does this feel like salvation? Okay. Fair. That wasn't even fucking fair. Yeah? Yo, that wasn't even fucking fair. Alright. Oh yeah, no, you gotta love the invisible walls. I ain't even gonna... What, man? Let me get this head start. Oh, the spark. Oh.
please God, let me run. I'm annoyed. Bruh. I'm so annoyed. So let me get this head start. Oh, we're not doing that. Open the door. Freak out. Dog, I had it and I just freaked the fuck out, man. Oh, shit. Y'all, this shit sounds so crazy in the headset. Man, yo, those inside of the pipes is bullshit. Open the door. None of that. Hit the corners. Hit the corners. Hit the corners. Hit the corners. Go. Don't freak out. You're freaking out. I'm freaking out. Oh. Oh. Fucking hate y'all. Dog, this is bullshit. Come on. Come on. Open the door. Don't touch. Yo. Nah, man. Oh. Fuck. Son, this head start ain't even working, bro. Oh my god. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Well. accepted death. Yo, I fucking hate this game. Oh man. Seriously? Okay, bruh. Yeah, game. The game's hoeing me. See right there. See right behind me. Watch. Watch, I pull my legs. God. Look over the bridge before I start. What do you mean? This bridge? Yeah. Yes, he's just right there. Nah, I'm good, actually. Yeah, y'all some fucking assholes. Fuck you. I am not looking over the bridge. That's fucking hilarious. Enemy. Right click. Yeah! Upset. I'm just getting fucked by the mechanics at this point. Alright, come on. Come on, man. It's part. This is some fucking bullshit. That is some absolute fucking freakazoid ass shit that just happened to me. Setting in? Apathy. The apathy is gripping me ever so tight. Oh my god, run. Yeah,
am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do?
Oh, it's not her. Nigga, what the fuck? Yeah? Yeah, game? Oh, shit! Ah! What the fuck?
What have you done? You make me part of him! You can't do this to me!
Oh, come on, dog. Part three. What the fuck is that? Bruh. Bruh, I don't know what just happened, man. Get me the fuck out of here. Get me out. I wanna go. Where's the exit? Get me out. Whoa, man. Not sure which one was more scarier, that or a hug. I think the huggy shit was still scarier to me. It's the claustrophobia, man. Thing was going smooth until.
Did you kill her? Good. I'll board the train. We need to leave.
I just don't feel safe. Discombobulated the fuck out of me. All right. What the fuck? Two, three, one. Sweet. Alright, get us the fuck out of here. Aren't we? Trying to stop the train. That's part two. Cool. 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 That was good. That was good. The mechanics of this one was completely fucking with me. Everybody's like, I can finally go to sleep. Got y'all motherfuckers awake, awake. I appreciate y'all sticking around, man. Shit. That was good. Part three win. Hey, part three when they drop it. Oh, good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. That's 5 a.m. where you at? Yeah. Damn it, God, it sucks. It's 3:30 a.m. where I'm at. So we call putting in that work. All right, y'all. I ain't gonna hold you for the outro. That was a good one. Next stream's gonna be Sekiro. We're gonna be right back on track. So yeah, no, we just about 4 hour mark. Yeah, good stuff. It could have been sooner if I didn't get clapped on that fucking chase scene. Freaking ridiculous. But cool. Alrighty, y'all. Make sure you're checking the schedules. Schedules will be updated throughout the week. Next stream set for Wednesday, I believe. So I will see y'all back. Get some rest. Thank you for staying. Drink water. All the other good stuff. Clean behind your ears. All right, y'all. Good night.